You guys doing good? We're gonna get upstairs.
Ah, okay.
Yeah, but.
Hi, how are you doing?
Doing good. It's really cold out here.
Really?
Tristan, are you ready?
You ready?
You ready to have fun? You ready to spin, Tristan? Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Oh yeah! How fun was it, Jason?
What?
Huh?
I love it!
You love it? Alright, Jason, get ready to scream! As loud as you can!
Ready, Jason, hold yourself, guys!
Oh yeah! There you go! There you go!
Press it down with your knee,
okay.
And have both hands free. Are you ready to go? Can I get a thumbs up real quick?
Yes, sir.
Go ahead and push those bars down for me. All right, have fun.
All right, Tristan, you.
Push those bars down for me.
Oh yes, it's done. Okay.
Daddy, keep it so high. Daddy, don't do that.
It's still going up.
top of the hill. Right now we're sitting around 10,000 feet elevation. So if you're a little short of breath, that is why. Right here is Route 9. That's how you guys came in. And right over the Four Range right there. If you were to fly over top, and it was only 8 miles away from here. Pretty cool. Anybody look at picture? I look great.
Big foot of the flying.
I knew that was a way to
put your stand on that tree.
Yeah.
Of all trees to pick, you know?
And then look how lit up that one is over there in the corner. That one's gonna die. And if you guys look one, two, three trees over, way on the end, you can see that long stripe of a big guy that started to slide down.
Oh, yeah.
So pretty cool stuff out here. Like I said, we don't see too much wildlife, but we see plenty of evidence of it.
Thank you.
Keep going, Tristan, keep going. Keep going.
You just said you want to sit next to me.
It sticks to me. No, there's four spots right there.
So I'm going to sit next to you, okay?
Tristan, look out.
We already had some.
You guys already had a bunch of hot cocoa today.
Yeah, but I want to drink some
more.
Party, yeah.
Yeah, yeah, follow me in if you will.
Good. Got you guys up in our loft area.
All right.
You go.
Thank you.
Enjoy.
Thank you so much.
Come on, go get run, run fast! Run fast! So they didn't catch up. Huh?
Yeah.
The bad wolf is coming.
I love it. I wish you could go faster, buddy, but we can't go too fast. We're run into this sleigh in front of us. So you said it's safe for us. So have us ring a bell so that they make a nice noise when we go through the woods. It's just for the, yeah, so that they're, you can hear jingle bells.
Coming in for our hot chocolate break. So you're gonna get off the sleigh. We've got hot cocoa and cookies for you. We've also got a shot of peppermint schnapps to add to your hot cocoa for you adults. We've got some live music for you guys to enjoy. And we've got a restroom if you need it. You can put the cookie in the hot cocoa and that's gonna be so good. Yeah, I would definitely recommend doing that. And you'll have about 10 or 15 minutes to just explore, take photos, make a snowman. And then we'll load back up, so feel free to leave whatever you'd like on the sleigh. You'll be getting back on the sleigh.
Well, I What can make me feel this way, my girl? I